try, you know, like, not by side.
In the rain, I know, at least. on the log on this Ryanair UK flight going to Krakow. Flight time today is around 2 hours and 45 minutes. My name is Rita, and together with my lovely crew, Sarah, Lauren, and Karen, we're taking very good care of you. However, before departure, we'll ask for your attention for the next 2 to 3 minutes. While the cabin crew point out some of the safety features on board this Boeing 737-800 series aircraft.
May we have your complete attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. These features may differ from aircraft that you have flown on before. Please remove headphones for this demonstration. All emergency exits are indicated by a red exit sign, and the floor path markings will guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. The exits are located on both sides of the aircraft, at the front, in the middle, and at the rear of the cabin. All exits are also shown on the safety card. The nearest exit may be behind you. In case of an emergency evacuation, you must leave all your hand baggage behind. To fasten a seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and secure by pulling the loose end. To open a seatbelt, lift the buckle cover. In case of a loss of cabin pressure, masks like this will drop automatically from the panels above your heads. Remain seated and pull down firmly on the mask to stop the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure with the strap, and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. Fit your own mask first before helping anyone else. The life jackets are stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. If it's needed, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as shown. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Before takeoff, please study the safety card located within the area you are seated, as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type. It is essential that cabin signs and instructions given by the crew are followed. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted anywhere on board. Your hand baggage must be securely stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you, and it must not block any aisle or exit. Now please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table folded, armrests down, and window blinds open. For your safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now and hold your device securely or place it in a pocket. If your device or its battery is damaged, hot, produces smoke, is lost, or falls into the seat structure, please inform the cabin crew immediately. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your cabin baggage for takeoff and landing. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this type of aircraft, there are 8 emergency exits, 2 at the front, 4 in the middle, and 2 at the rear. Your life jacket can be found in the panel just above your head unless instructed otherwise by a member of the crew. In the unlikely event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, if you're wearing a face cover, please make sure you remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Thank you.
takeoff. A very quick one. We're going on via Bravo. Need you to take off. Max thrust. Bit unusual. There we go.
never stop the way, yeah. Birds jumping and I give my name, grasping into life. Life is happy but it's so tame. We must merely make a shine. Savannah,
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, I'll never be alone. Savannah.
landing. dad's good head.